Hello.
Happy birthday, Lady Marcel.
Good evening, everyone. Welcome to our celebration tonight for Lady Von Seal. We are all so excited. We are excited that you have decided to come and join us in celebrating her. We're asking right now, if you've just come in, that you could mute yourself as we are about to begin our program. I would like you all to just continue to celebrate this wonderful woman. You can post your accolades to her. She will be reading all of the comments throughout the chat. If you're joining us on Facebook tonight, welcome, welcome, welcome. We are excited, and I know that we are going to be just showering her with all kinds of love and blessings this evening. So thank you so much for being here with us. If we want you to make sure that as you are on Facebook, that you would comment, that you would like, and most of all, we want you to share. We want to go worldwide tonight. We want to go global. So if you have not already, we want you to click that share button and share this video. If you're joining us via Zoom, we want you to log on to Facebook and share on your Facebook page. We want to make sure that this wonderful woman is just celebrated tonight. So we thank you. We ask that you continue to just pray for her and continue to just lift her up to the Lord. I would ask right now that we would have Pastor Thomas Ashford from New Jerusalem Missionary Baptist Church in Atlanta, Georgia. Pastor, are you here with us? Pastor Ashford?
Miss Nicole, he is here. He's having some technical difficulties.
Okay.
And we're trying to get him set up actually right now. So we've been trying to work on this expeditiously.
Not a problem. We appreciate it. We thank you. We thank you. We glorify you. We honor you. We just want to, can we all just kind of put our clapping hands together? If you're on Zoom, we want you to, if you go to the reaction, you can click the clapping hands or the celebration. If you're on Facebook, even if you're on Zoom, put those comments in. Let's just say happy birthday to Lady Von Seal. Do we know that it is a blessing to be alive in these times, God? I'm just going to go to the comments. I see that Miracle Marion is saying, happy birthday, Lady Von Seal. Happy birthday. I see some more. There's so many people. I'm going on Facebook. We have people from all over that are watching. Celeste Crenshaw says, congratulations. India Baker saying hello. Billy Holloway Show is saying, hello, happy birthday. Happy birthday from AJ Hill. Felicia Leslie, happy birthday, Von Seal. Minister Carla Gaskins is wishing you a happy birthday. Anointed Mims, happy birthday. People from all over are watching and celebrating with you. Victoria Pryor Holman is watching and says, happy birthday, Ma, with some red hearts, three red hearts. And we got people that are also letting you know that they are sharing. If you haven't already shared, share the video. We're about to celebrate. This is going to be like nothing you've ever experienced before. Katarina Barnum Scott says, happy birthday. Blessings to you. So Del Turner, happy birthday, beautiful, because you look absolutely gorgeous tonight, Mother Von Seal. Absolutely. Alexis Giles says, happy birthday, Lady Von Seal. Oh, Maxine Copeland Harris says, happy birthday from Snowden in Tennessee. So you are getting all of these wonderful birthday greetings. Facebook, keep those comments coming. Patrick Green says, happy birthday. I'm trying to get all of these up. Pastor Justin P. Brown from City of Hope Church in Martinsburg, West Virginia says, hey, Lady Von Seal Belcher, to my Georgia mother, happy birthday from the Browns and City of Hope Church. We love you at City of Hope Church. LaSonia Studstill Hawkins, Happy birthday to you, Lady Von Seal. Love you. We got love coming from all over the place. Doug Taylor says, happy birthday. There's so many comments. Oh, we got happy birthday from Northern California. You are just all over the United States. People are sending in their well wishes. Happy birthday from Evangelist Dylan. Happy birthday from Cheryl Hill. She says, from Cheryl and Calvin, we love you. All this love pouring in. Raven T. Love says, happy birthday, beautiful. You are you are looking absolutely gorgeous. Joel Cobble says, happy birthday, Von Seal Belcher, from DJ Damage 33, Gospel Time broadcast in Toledo, Ohio. My goodness. Happy birthday, beautiful cousin. Love you, Lady Von Seal, from Drina Penn. Wendell Ralph says, happy birthday, from Wendell Ralph. Yes, ma'am.
The TV's still working. Maybe it was just a, didn't record the
whole thing. Thank all of you for the happy birthdays.
Since Pastor Thomas is having technical difficulties, we will go ahead and let him pray us out this evening. We're going to have Lady Von Seal's daughter, the very well-known authored minister, LaVon Campbell, is going to go ahead and pray us in for the evening so we can go ahead and get started with our program. Oh, wait. Pastor Thomas, are you good?
He's talking, but we can't hear him. He's not connected to the
audio. She said he can pray us out.
Go ahead.
I'm going to go ahead and pray us in. And we're going to let Pastor Thomas pray us out. We're just going to pray that his audio issues get worked out because we were talking to him earlier. Dear Father God, we come before you this night with hearts of thanksgiving and praise, oh God. God, we just thank you for this day. We thank you for letting Lady Von Seal be able to see this day, oh God. God, we just thank you for all the ways that you've blessed her life, everything that you've carried her through, everything that you've seen her through, oh God, all the strength that you've given her to stand throughout every single year. God, we just thank you for that on tonight, oh God. Not just from her children, but from her friends, from her family, oh God. We can see the miraculous works that you've done in her life, and we are grateful and we are thankful for the gift that is Lady Von Seal on tonight, oh God. God, we just thank you for the innovation you've always placed in her heart and mind to do things that are out of the norm and that other people haven't seen, because she sets the tone for excellence wherever she goes and whatever she puts her hands to. So tonight, oh God, we come together corporately via Facebook, via Zoom, and everywhere we are, just to celebrate her, to thank God for her life. And God, we just ask that as the word is sung via song or play, via instrumental, God, or dance, God, we just ask that you be in the midst and bless someone, because during this time, we need to be uplifted. During this time, we need to be inspired. And during this time, we all need our hope rebuilt, oh God. So we just thank you for this time to come together, to smile, laugh, connect, and just bless your name for everything you've done for this wonderful woman of God. We bless you. We ask a special blessing over everyone that has given of their time to be a blessing to her with their talent, oh God. And we just ask you to touch each and every home of everyone that is represented, both on the live and the Zoom. We bless you. We praise you. We exalt you higher than anything, because you are our God and you are our King, and we believe in you and we love you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Minister LaVon, for that prayer. We are now going to be blessed by Bridget Dancing Shoe Smith, who is going to bless us with a liturgical dance. Thank you, Bridget.
Hello, everybody. This is Bridget Dancing Shoe Smith. I want to say happy birthday to my friend, Lady Von Seal Belcher. And may God just continue to bless you and whatever you do and wherever you go. And to God be the glory. Mm-hmm.
This song really speaks the sentiments of my heart. I never lost my peace. I've lost some good friends along life's way. Some loved ones departed in heaven to stay, but thank God I didn't lose everything. I've lost faith in people who said they came. In the time of my crisis, they were never there. But in my disappointment, in my season of pain, one thing never wavered, one thing never changed.
Let go of my faith. I said, let go of my faith.
God be the glory.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you for blessing us with that liturgical dance. Hallelujah. We praise God for you. We thank you so much, Bridget Dancing Shoes Smith, for blessing us with that liturgical dance. We're going to go ahead and keep moving right along. Tiana is on her way and is en route. So we're just going to keep moving right along with Lena Holt. Lena, are you ready? Lena, are you ready? Lena, are you ready? Is Lena here with us? Lena, are you ready? I don't see or hear Lena. So next up on deck is going to be April. April, are you with us and are you ready to go?
Okay, I'm here.
Amen, amen. Thank you. Thank you, April. The floor is all yours.
Oh my Lord. Well, first of all, Mama Von Seal, well, y'all know her as Lady Von Seal. Thank you for even asking me to be a part of your celebration. It is always an honor to celebrate you. And I'm going to do the best that I can with this song here. And I love you. Love you dearly. I love you, I love you, I love you, Lord. today because you care for me in such a special way. That's why I praise you. I lift you up and I magnify your name. That's why my heart is filled with praise. I love you. I love you. I love you, Lord, today because you care for me in such a special way. That's why I praise you. I lift you up and I magnify your name. That's why my heart is filled with praise. Ooh, my heart, my mind, my soul belongs to you. You pay the price for me way back on Calvary. That's why I praise you. I lift you up and I magnify your name. That's why my heart is filled with praise. My heart, my mind, my soul belongs to you. You paid the price for little old me way back on Calvary. That's why I praise you. I lift you up and I magnify your name. That's why my heart is filled with praise. I love you. I love you. I love you, Lord, today because you care for me in such a special way. That's why I praise you. I lift you up and I magnify your name. That's why my heart. That's why my heart is filled with praise. That's why my heart is filled with praise. That's why my heart is filled. 'Cause there is none like you. No one else can touch my heart like you do. I can search for all eternity, Lord, and find there is none like you. There is none like you. No one else can touch my heart like you do. I can search for all eternity long and find that there is none. Whew. There is none like you. No one else can touch my heart like you do. And I can search for can find that there is none, that there is none, that there is none, there is none, that there is none, that there. There is none like you. Amen. Woo.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Amen. You got me going, April. Hallelujah. There is none like our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you. Thank you for blessing us in song and blessing the lady of the hour. We're going to go right back to Tiana Ely. I believe she is ready for us now. Tiana, are you ready for us now?
I'm here.
Amen. Amen. Thank you so much, Tiana, for blessing the lady of the hour. We are all excited to have you here with us. Amen.
Hey, everybody. I want to say happy birthday to my grandmother. I love you so much. I'm happy to be here with you. I'm nervous, but I'm happy to be on here with you. A little number. My voice is trying to leave me, but I'll give y'all what I got. My grandmother is a very... she's a worshiper. I know y'all know her for like quartet and stuff, but she is a worshiper. And I believe that this song is fitting for her seeing another birthday. Lord, you are good. You've been so good. Lord, you are good. You've been better than good. I can't praise you enough. I owe you my life. Can't praise you enough. Even if I try, 'cause you've been so good to me. So many doors you've opened, so many ways you've made, so many times you've healed me. You've been better than good to me. So many doors you've opened, so many ways you've made, so many times you've healed me. You've been better than good to me. You've been so good. You've been so good. You've been so good to me. I wish I can give you more, but that's all I got. I love you so much. I hope you enjoyed your day, and I love you.
Amen. Amen. Thank you so much, Tiana. Thank you so much. I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to read some more of these birthday shout outs. I have Lonnie Hurd saying happy birthday. Janice just said lovely happy birthday. Karen Jackson Smith says happy birthday. We have encouragement. Hattie Johnson says happy birthday. We have encouragement for those who have sung and blessed in song and in dance. Everyone is saying well done. Be well, so beautiful. Let the Lord use you tonight. Misty Boyd is saying happy birthday. We have praise and worship coming forth. This is a celebration, but we also have praise and worship coming forth. Hallelujah. The people are being blessed. And I just want everyone to know that as you're singing unto God and you're singing to bless the woman of God, that the people of God are being blessed and God is being glorified. And he is so, so very pleased. Denise Gibson, from Martinsburg says, happy birthday, Lady Von Seal. So we still have the birthday accolades coming in. We're going to keep moving forward in the program. Lena Holt, are you here? Are you here with us, Lena? I don't see Lena. So we're going to go ahead and move right along with Larry Berkeley. Are you ready, Mr. Berkeley? Are you with us and are you ready, sir?
Yes, I am.
All right, praise the Lord. Thank you, Larry.
Truly, truly, this is an honor for me. I've seen Lady Von Seal for a while. I came in 2012 and I would be in the midst of her Christian performing. And I said, Lord Jesus, I could just be in the midst of her company sometime. And to be now, she has actually invited me. This is the second time she's invited me, and I'm just overwhelmed. Thank you so, so much, Sister Von Seal, and happy, blessed birthday. I'm going to come up with a number of Yolanda Adams, titled Open My Heart.
Thank you.
Amen. That was beautiful. That was amazing. That was absolutely wonderful. I'm going to, we have a couple of shout outs on behalf of Lady Von Seal. She wants to thank Evangelist Sandy Collins. Thank you so much for being here. She is a radio announcer and organizer of the Purple Ball and a friend of Lady Von Seal. She thanks you so much for being here with us tonight, Evangelist Collins. She also wants to give a shout out to Pastor Doug, her number one fill-in, her spiritual son. She said, thank you so much, and she loves you. Thank you so much for being here. And of course, we have to say thank you to Pastor Vincent Campbell, who's watching us live on Facebook. That's her son, and she loves you so much. She thanks you so much for being here to celebrate her tonight. And thank you to everyone for being here. You could have been anywhere else tonight on a Friday night, but you chose to be here with us celebrating Lady Von Seal. And we thank you so much for being here. And her daughter, Andrea, she thanks you so much for being here. We see you. We thank you. She loves you so much. Thank you so much for being here to celebrate your mother. She loves her children so much. And I kind of adopted her as my mom. So I know what a blessing it must be to be one of her actual children. So we just thank everyone for being here. Again, if you're watching us on Facebook, we want you to like, we want you to comment, and we want you to, most of all, we want you to share this video. Keep the birthday comments coming. Keep the birthday blessings and well wishes coming. Right now, we're going to go ahead and we are going to all celebrate and join in by singing together, Happy Birthday to the Lady of the Hour. We're going to have a video that's going to play and we're going to sing wherever you are. We want you to sing and celebrate Lady Von Seal. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Oh, that's
probably what paper. Yes. Amen. Amen. If you're watching on Zoom, there's also the reaction buttons. You can put, you if you see something that you like, put a heart up. You got the celebratory bells. Thank you. We're going to go ahead and wherever you are, sing Happy Birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Mom.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday,
birthday.
Happy birthday, Mommy.
Happy birthday, Vontae. Love you.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you.
In the key of Q.
And many more.
Wonderful. Wonderful.
Hallelujah.
Wonderful.
What's still going on? Hallelujah. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Dear mommy.
Happy birthday to you.
That's wonderful.
Yes.
To you. Happy birthday. Okay. Amen. Amen. Happy birthday. Wherever you are, we could hear you singing happy birthday.
I got the last step, but I couldn't get anything else, but I got the last step.
Amen.
Okay.
Oops, give us 1 second. Is your volume down?
It is now.
Mommy, you're unmuted.
I was unmuted.
Okay.
All right. And we're back. Amen.
So next up, thank you all for joining in the happy birthday song and the happy birthday wishes. We have, I'm looking in the chat, we have a happy birthday from New Jerusalem Missionary Baptist Church, Reverend Thomas Ashford, Jr. Pastor. So more well wishes are just keep coming in. We're going to keep on moving with our program. Next up, we have Roy Ladson of Roy and Revelation. They have a new CD out, The Book of Revelation, available now on all digital medias. We want you to go ahead and download that new music, that new CD. And we want to thank him because he is going to be singing Lady Von Seal's favorite song, a cappella, just for her. And look, she's holding up his music now. So this song right now, this is just for her birthday. So Roy, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Amen.
I'm ready. Listen, so first I would like to say happy birthday to you. I'm asking that God bless you with many, 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 many more years that you can see, because I believe when I first met you, you had the exact persona of my mother, and you are a woman of school. And when I first met you, I was singing an old school song. So today, without the band, without the group, without everybody else, I want to sing a old hymn that we go way back to way, 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 way back, and I'm gonna sing it just for you. And the song says, pass me not, oh gentle Savior, please hear my humble cry, oh my Lord, oh why on earth thou calling, singing master do not pass me by. I'm gonna sing it one more time just for you, Miss Lady Von Seal. Oh, pass me now, oh gentle Savior, please hear my humble cry, oh my Lord. Oh, wow, on the earth thou calling, singing master, do not pass, don't pass me by. Where I come from, I'm sure she can attest to me right now when I can say, Savior. I want you to hear my humble cry, To you, Miss Lady Vancell, happy birthday from me and Roy and Revelation to you.
Amen. Amen. Thank you so much for blessing us with that song. Do not pass us by. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much for blessing us in song, Roy. We have Lena Holt. She is here and she is ready. Yes. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you so much, Lena. We're going to go ahead and have you unmute. We're going to go ahead and get you unmuted. All right. And while we're getting that done, we're going to go ahead and Roy. Oh, we got it. All right.
Happy birthday, Lady Vancell.
Not yet. You want me to go ahead?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Okay, now I'm not sure of the volume or anything, okay?
You're good.
I'm saying when he put the music on.
Okay, go ahead.
So I'm not sure about the volume now, so excuse me if I blow your ears all out of proportion. But God is good. Greetings, everyone. It is indeed a pleasure to join you on this celebration for a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful woman of God. I Can Be More is a song that Lady Vancell Belcher loves. So I will be ministering that tonight. And my son, if you're ready, I'm ready. Sorry if it's too loud. Like I say, I don't know about how it sounds, okay? But just give me a thumbs up if it's okay. Thumbs down if I need to cut the music down. Okay, you ready? I'm ready.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Blinded by this world and its glory, I thought I had it all. I thought I could make it on my own. What a sad situation I fell in. Trying to please man, but not my Savior. See, I'm just living this life, telling the truth. They told me they loved me, but I knew it wasn't real. I just wanted to be there. See these dangerous games people play. I wanna go home to Jesus where I belong. I wanna do the things that keep me strong. So I keep on holding on. I wanna be more. See, I can be better. What it takes to be more, I can be more, and I can do better. Break his lies within me, and I don't have sorrow. Listen, yes, I made mistakes.
kid. Hallelujah. Okay.
Hallelujah. Thank you so much for that beautiful song. Thank you. Thank you for blessing us and blessing the lady of the hour, Lady Von Seal, in song. Thank you so much. Amen. Thank you. Thank you. A couple more shout outs for you, Lady Von Seal. We have happy birthday blessings, Lady Von Seal, from Bishops Willie and Joanne White and the Rehoboth Nation Ministries. Hallelujah. Happy birthday from Bishop Ray Neal and the staff of the new WYZE Radio 1480. AM. Thank you. Thank you. So many birthday blessings coming. On Facebook, we have Bessie Bledsoe saying, happy birthday, Lady Von Seal. God bless you from the Holloway and Drake Singers. I, for one, I'm in awe of all this love, but I know that it's well-deserved. And I know just from personal experience what a blessing you are to not only the kingdom, but to people in general. So I just love, come on, keep all that love going. Keep it going. If you said happy birthday once, say it again. It's a blessing to be on this earth 73 years. Keep those birthday blessings coming. And if you haven't already, we've got the Cash App on the Facebook. We've got it here in the Zoom. We're going to post it in the Zoom. Bless this woman of God today. It's a blessing to be here. If she's ever blessed your life, if she's blessed you in song, if she's blessed you in prayer, if she's blessed you because she opened up her doors to you, if she's blessed you because she gave you something to eat, bless. Today is the day, right? Give people their flowers while they're still here. So I implore you, give her flowers while she's still here. Give her flowers while you're watching and enjoying this celebration. Let's shower her not only with blessings, but with her flowers while she's still here to receive them. So if you have look, no amount is too small. I'm going to say that right now. No amount is too small, because guess what? Dollars build up and they stack up. So $1, if 10 people give a dollar, that's $10 right there. So I'm just going to say, bless this woman of God with whatever you have, because whatever you bless her with, you're going to get it back 10, even 100, 1,000 fold, just for blessing the woman of God today. Amen. Amen. Can we get some praise? Amen. Amen. Praise be to God. Hallelujah. So next up, we have saxophonist Wayne Dickens of Sold Out Ministries International. Are you here with us, sir?
Yes, ma'am.
All right. Hallelujah. Thank you so much for being here with us.
You're welcome. God bless you. I just want to say happy birthday to Lady Von Seal. I've been knowing since I was a teenager. So we go way back. Bring you greetings from Sold Out Ministries International, Mobile, Alabama, whereas I'm the pastor and my wife, co-pastor Sandra Dickens, we send our love to you, Von Seal. I'm just going to do a couple numbers, so y'all pray for me, all right? Do y'all hear me?
Yes, sir, you're good.
Okay.
We hear you.
One of the songs off my CD called Raise the Praise. That's too loud.
No, you're good. Thank you. Thank you so much. That was so beautiful. We thank you so much for blessing Lady Von Seal in song. Next up, we have God's Foundation. Are you ready?
Do you hear me?
Yes, I do.
Amen, amen. Truly, it's an honor and privilege to be here tonight. I'm Jay Beck, and this is God's Foundation. We would like to say happy birthday, Mother. We love you for all that you do. Not only for us, but to the Quartet community. We appreciate your love, support. We thank you for pushing us. We thank you for just letting God grace you to be on earth for 73 years. That's a blessing. That's a blessing. And for that, we're honored to be here tonight. You requested a song. And I'm only going to do it because you requested it. Because I wasn't prepared for it. But I want to make this day a special night for you. So I want everybody to tune in, help us lift up Jesus for a few minutes. Amen. Hallelujah. Everybody come back. We bless you, Jesus. How many know you're next in line for a miracle? A blessing, whatever you need from the Lord. All you gotta do is just ask. So wherever you are, come on, just walk with us for a few minutes. Oh, listen here. I said, Lord, whatever you're doing in the season,
don't forget about me.
Yeah. Oh, I said, Lord, whatever you're doing,
don't forget about me.
Oh, wherever you are, come on, just rock with us for a few minutes.
Oh, yeah.
If you handed out a blessing in this season, please
don't forget about me.
Anybody need a blessing for the Lord? Come on, just wave your hands wherever you are. Say, Lord, if you handed out a blessing, please, Jesus,
don't forget about me.
One more verse, and we move it right along. Listen, if you handed out a healing, ooh-wee, in this season, please, Jesus,
don't forget about me.
Somebody may be in the hospital bed. Just come on to declare your healing. Said, Lord, if you're handing out healing, please, Jesus,
don't forget about
me. Oh, yeah. I told everybody, no. Oh, I'm next in line.
I'm next in line.
Yes, I am. For
whatever
you have
for me.
Oh, yeah. Said, Lord, I'm next in line.
I'm next in line.
Yes, I am
forever.
Listen, if you see by somebody, point to that somebody and say,
you're next in line.
Yes, you are forever.
Oh,
you're next in line. Lord, somebody needs healing.
Healing.
Lord, I need it.
I need it.
Somebody needs healing.
Healing.
Lord, I need it.
I need it.
Oh, healing.
Healing.
Lord, I need it.
I need it.
Anybody out there need healing?
Healing.
Lord, I need it.
I need it.
Somebody needs love.
Love.
Anybody looking for love?
Love
down in my heart.
Somebody
need love.
Love.
Lord,
I need.
Oh, love.
Love.
Lord,
love.
I need. Somebody need joy.
Joy.
I need. Unspeakable joy.
Joy.
Yeah.
Joy.
Say, the world can't give it. Take it away.
Lord,
I need it. Anybody out there need joy? Do me a favor. Everybody, everybody just clap your hands. Come on. Come on. That's all. Everybody just clap your hands. Oh, yeah. Ooh. Oh, yeah. Hallelujah. Lord, I need it. Hallelujah. Woo! Listen, anybody out there need a miracle? Anybody out there need a blessing? Anybody out there need a healing? How you know? I mean, all you got to do is just look towards heaven and say, Lord, I need it. Come on, just say, Lord, I need it. Hallelujah. Listen, we're moving right along. One more song that Mother requests. And we want everybody, wherever you are, listen, we're going to have a praise party right now. So I need you to just look at somebody and say, somebody pray for me. Let's have church. Yeah.
Well, somebody can pray. Somebody pray. For little old me.
God bless you. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Thank you so much. And how appropriate that you would sing that someone pray for me, because I know that Lady Von Sale has prayed for many of us that are on Zoom and on this Facebook. So thank you. That was so fitting to end with pray for me, because I know that she covers so many of us on here that are celebrating her tonight. I have one last announcement. There is going to be a birthday bowling bash tomorrow, Saturday, February the 20th, from 3 p.m. to 6 p.m. at Stars and Strikes at 479 Brightwell Court in Loganville, Georgia. If tickets are limited, their spaces are limited, because we, of course, are practicing social distancing. We want to be safe. If you would still like to celebrate with Lady Von Sale, go ahead and inbox her for information. The flyer is also posted on Facebook, so you can contact her directly if you would still like to celebrate. Keep the celebration going all weekend long. If you're not doing anything, there's nothing on your plate tomorrow, come on out and celebrate with her from 3 to 6 p.m. And again, the spaces are limited. If you would like to join her, go ahead, inbox her. The information is also on the flyer. You can contact her. So let us celebrate the woman of God and continue to celebrate her. The Cash App has been posted in our Zoom chat. It's on Facebook and it's also on the flyers too. So if you haven't copied it off of here, you can bless the woman of God today, tomorrow, and throughout the year. It's never a bad time to bless someone and to sow into someone's life. Amen. You can sow anytime you want to sow into her life. So I would implore you again, once again, to bless the woman of God. We celebrate you, Lady Von Sale. We are so happy that we have been able to gather here and celebrate you today. We thank God for you. We thank God for your life. We thank God for your music ministry. We thank you. We thank you. We bless you. So I'm going to turn the floor over to you for comments, and then when Lady Von Sale is done with her comments, we will then go ahead and have Pastor Thomas Ashford from New Jerusalem Mission Baptist Church in Atlanta to close us out in prayer. Amen. Lady Von Sale, Lady of the Hour, you have our full attention.
Okay, can you hear me? Hello? Can you hear me?
We will then.
Okay.
We can hear you, Mama.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Very good.
Ma'am, now you're unmuted. We got you now.
Okay. Hello, everybody. It's good to see everybody. I was informed that there are several people out there who want to hear me sing a verse of something. I wasn't intending to do that tonight, but obedience is better than sacrifice. Even though it's my birthday, I want to thank all of you for participating. This was a new venture, just a brainstorm that God gave me, spur of the moment. And I think it has gone over really, really well. And I appreciate all the participants. We had regional artists, national artists, local artists. We had national artists that's like number two in the industry or number one in the industry in my book tonight. We had preachers. We had just everybody, preachers online and preachers on deck. Tomorrow at the bowling event, we will have several pastors, several preachers, just people from all walks of life. And that's what I like about God. He allows me to touch across nationalities. They touch across religious boundaries. Just like Jesus said he did, go into all the world. And I'm going to stop because thanks to God's foundation, that's my group that I manage. I love those guys. Jeremy Beckett, I appreciate his mother Pastor Catherine Beckett. She's a wonderful, wonderful woman of God. I'm thankful to April, to Lena Holt, to Bridget Dancing Shoe Smith, to Larry Berkeley. And if y'all want to hear that harp, that harmonica, live, it's awesome. Thank you to Pastor Wayne Diggins. Like he said, he has been playing for me since a kid. And I told him today, I said, that says a lot. When you were a child, and here I am at my age, and you are at your age, and we are still just as close as we were when they were children. I remember when Wayne was playing, and my godson Scotty and my son would sit down with his little congos beside them to be a part of the music ministry. And I'm grateful to Pastor Ashford and all, and I look forward to seeing you tomorrow. And I want to tell you to bring your A game, because Lady Von Seal is going to be ready. But, and I hope I didn't miss anybody on tonight. And to honor the wishes of the people that ask, I have a song entitled I'll Stand. And I tell you, that song ministers to me. I will not give up my stand for what God has called me to do. And again, thanks to all of my friends from across the nation, from across the world, from wherever you are, whether you're listening now or where you will hear the replay. Thank you for making my birthday tonight a great success. And I will see you all on tomorrow. Yeah. Yeah. Go do a little bit of this. Let me get my water. I hope you can hear. Lord, sometimes your will doesn't seem clear to me. And the calling you placed on me doesn't seem to be complete. But you know I learned that I should stand. Let me know if that's okay. Stand past all what I know. I'm a chosen generation. Warrior priesthood. Holy nation, I'm a peculiar people, that's why I teach you. I don't know about you, but sometimes my life is great. I don't know which way to go. Nowadays, I just want to go to the town. I know I want to let go. But you know, I'm that I should stand fast on what I the Bible says. I'm a chosen warrior priest. Hold the nation. I'm a peculiar people. That's why I stand. Lord, teach me the way to you. Yes, I will stand. I'll stand. Oh, yes, I'll stand. The storm may rock, the winds may blow, but I'm gonna stay right here and go. Yes, I'm gonna stand until your will is clear to me. Thank you so much. God bless you. I'm available. My music is available on all digital outlets. If you're looking for my latest. My latest is From Then to Now. I will be releasing, I'm gonna put this bug out there. I will be releasing volume 2 in 2021. Thank you for coming. Thank you, thank you, thank you. See you tomorrow. I love you. And ain't nothing you can do about it. See ya.
Amen. Amen. Thank you. Thank you for honoring us and blessing us in song tonight, Mother Von Seal. We greatly appreciate it. We know you didn't want to sing, but we do appreciate you blessing us with that beautiful voice. Just a couple more people that the lady of the hour wanted to recognize. She wanted to recognize Pastor Derek Golden, her other spiritual son. Thank you so much for joining us tonight and celebrating her. Mr. Ted Jeans, thank you so much for being here. We thank you. And she also wants to thank her oldest brother, R.L., and his wife, Pearline McKinney, for being here. Thank you so much for being here. She loves you, and she thanks you for just being here and supporting her. I'm back on Facebook. Before we say goodnight, we have Bessie Bledsoe said, beautiful celebration. She enjoyed it. Have fun bowling tomorrow. We have Minnie Smith saying, beautiful song, love it. We got your son, he lit the fire, he put the fire, he said his mama was bringing the fire tonight. So we just thank you, we bless you. What an inspiration, Alicia Cole said. Thanks for including us in your celebration. So we just want to say thank you once again to everyone who has come out to celebrate Lady Von Seal Belcher this evening. We thank you on Zoom, we thank you on Facebook. We pray that this celebration has been a blessing to your life. We pray that you have been encouraged tonight, and we know and we hope and we pray that the Father most of all has been glorified. So we just want, on behalf of Lady Von Seal, I just want to say thank you, thank you, thank you. Pastor Thomas Ashford, we are going to put the service in your hands as you close us out in prayer this evening.
Okay, now I think you can hear me now.
Yes, sir, we can.
Right. Bless your heart. Want to say thank you for the invitation. I've been trying, I don't know how long, trying to get on, and I just caught the last end of it. So, but I'm very appreciative to Sister Belcher for inviting me to come to share. She's worthy of what everybody's doing for. And everybody did a great job tonight celebrating her. And it's good to have somebody to love you, right? And prove it. Not just talking love, but showing love. So this is what have happened tonight. And I want to say thank her. Thank you all for just inviting me and just waiting on me. I know I was supposed to have been doing the prayer at first, but I couldn't get on. I thank God for my daughters who's saying, Daddy, just be patient. We'll get you on. So I'm very much appreciative of that. And I want to say to Sister Belcher, please don't threaten me. Don't threaten me about tomorrow. Don't do that. Because you might regret it. So don't do that. Yeah. But I thank God that would have gone on. And as we get ready to go, I want everybody to think about what we're already going through with this disease, and how people are losing their jobs, and how people just leaving this world. And some people still don't care. But thank God that God is in charge of everything. And somebody said, well, he's in the same place he's always been, sitting on the throne. He was sitting on the throne when the Israelites were in Egypt, but he took care of business. So he's still taking care of business. So we just need to just consider praying for everybody, those who want to do right and those who just don't want to do right. We need to pray for them. Let's pray. Father God, in the name of Jesus, thank you for this gathering, God, to celebrate this woman of God. And God, it's not just to celebrate her, but to celebrate the things that she's done for others. And we thank you for every group, every person that sang, every person that played an instrument. And even the young lady that danced. We thank God for that. Because God, we are blessed for her to share her life with us. Now, God, as she go even home tonight, as the rest of us go home or wherever we go, God, go with us. Keep us in your care. Because, God, had it not been for you on our side, we wouldn't be here. But, God, as we go to bed tonight, God, I'm asking you just allow your people to lay all our burdens in your hand. Because you said in your word, you don't slumber nor sleep. And there are some out there, God, that who don't know you, but even during this service, God, somebody might want to give their life to you. Because God, you don't care where it is. It can be in the street. If somebody want to be saved, you can save them right there. Touch right now. And God, I plead the blood over people's lives right now who's sick in the hospital and on those who in bereavement right now, going through some turmoils, God. Parents and children are dying and they can't even go and see about them. But God, be there just to wrap your arms around them. And as we leave this Zoom, God, or Facebook, we ask you to be with us throughout this night. And God, we'll give you the praise and we'll give you all the honor in the name of Jesus. And everybody said amen. And we just thank God. And Von said, I want to just say this to you. Just these words. By the grace of the Lord, you've come a long way. Good night. That's it.
Amen.
Good night.
Amen. 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 Thank you so much. Thank you once again. Thank you, everyone, for being here. We ask that you just continue to shower her with your blessings and your well wishes. Rewatch the video, share, and continue to just bless the woman of God this weekend. We love you, Lady Von Seal. We love you. We thank God for you and for your life. Good night, everyone.
I'm at the party late, but I had another party I was attending, but I had to stop.
Hi, Grandma. Amen. Go right there.
Samuel Williams, hello.
Hey.
Happy birthday.
Thank you, Xavier.
You're
Thank
welcome.
You, Mr. Samuel Williams, all hey. The way from Northern State. Good to see you.
Well, listen, it's good to be here. I have to stop through to say happy birthday to you. You know, you're one of my favorite people, and I thank God for your anointing and your ministry. And I thank God for giving you continued life, and we yes. wish above all things that you will continue to be in health and prosper, even as your soul prospers, and continue to give us good music, good word, and maybe half these people don't know here, but you can really cook. Good food, and we just thank God for your life. Thank God for having the opportunity to have experienced.